Hey everybody and welcome back. Thank you for hitting that thumbnail, checking out this video. If you could be so kind as to leave a like and hit that comment section, that too would be very much appreciated. Now, for this video, I was going to do Polaris, but then I read that description, as I say, blurb, description, and that has like an air of finality about it, so I don't know how close I am to the end of the game. So instead, I'm probably not going to do these. I might do that one, but these two seem like a long one. I'll definitely do Mr. Tomasi at some point, probably next. But for these ones, I'm going to do more of the janitor's missions, and they are about mold. So I'm hoping I might just do a bit of that one, not that one. That one. Maybe. So this one is the medical wing. Take out all the mold in the medical wing. Alright, maybe not. Why am I not getting house memory? I'm never getting house memory anymore. That's the only one I need. Out of like everything, that's the only one I really need.
Mold's gotten in here too? Alright. Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
What the hell? What is going on in there? I need to get rid of that piss cluster. Whoa! He had a lot of confidence. Alright, there's one up there. What the hell? And done. What does it mean, eradicate the mold? Surely I've done that. I've gone through the entire... I don't know, maybe not the entire medical wing. What was that?
Easy peasy.
Ah, okay. Still don't know what it means by eradicate the mold. Whoa. Did that do anything? Wait, wasn't there a hole there? I swear there's a hole in that wall. Then again, there was that room back there, wasn't it, with the poison. Wherever that was back up here, wasn't it? Was it this far? Yeah, it was. That's obviously not right. Well, never mind. I was like, yeah, that's not right. There's a bit wrong there. I suppose in a way I was spot on. Okay, I have no idea what I'm supposed to destroy here. Obviously I'm supposed to destroy something. Just don't know what. Eradicate the mole. There's no mole people. From what I can tell, the mold on the walls I can't get rid of. Unless there's some kind of feature? Like, you know, a system I have to, like a button I have to press and it sort of burns everything out or something. They must have some kind of containment protocol, I would have thought. For a medical wing. Alright, let's do that again. Where am I? What in the hell? All right, that's obviously not happening, is it? Any mold in here? Nope. Mold free.
Mark Gibson, male, age 28, returned from the astral plane approximately 13 minutes ago. This was his 21st dive. Patient is experiencing migraine-like pain, intense pressure behind the eyes, and partial blindness. He has no recollection of his time in the astral plane and appears severely disoriented. Preliminary examination revealed no immediate cause, so we will be sending the patient for x-rays and... What the fuck is that thing? I just ran out of him. Call Black! Get Marshall!
Yaiza. Yaiza? Yeah, I'm sticking with it. Yaiza. Yeah, I'm lost. Completely lost. It's just bizarre, I had no idea.
Mold's gotten in here too? Alright.
Oh, you got me.
Let's get in here, she said. Pocket her gun.
Am I supposed to turn something on, I wonder? Like some of these are lit up and some aren't. So am I supposed to wait for those things to form? Maybe? They keep going. back and forth and it'll just like appear. There's gotta be one in there. Aha! Aha, yeah! So that's one down. I got two of those. What a mess missions. What's the second one? Coolant pumps, maintenance sector. Okay, I have an idea now of what I'm doing. That's always good. Yeah, I hate those things. And that guy I have to go fight is Tomasi, I think his name is. He's one of those things. That's going to be fun. Yeah, I'll do that next, actually. May as well get that out of the way. Because until Pope, the woman in Central Executive, mentioned it, I'd completely forgotten, but yeah, when you fight him at the start of the game, he flies away, and you don't see him again, like until now. You will sustain lethal damage if you fall too far. But yeah, throat's gone all dry all of a sudden. Alright, where am I going to? Maintenance. I think. Yeah, maintenance. Coolant pumps. Standing still is not advisable. Yeah, just stand there like a lemon and let them all shoot stuff at you. I have to say though, I mean, despite the frame rate dropping drastically all of a sudden, every now and then, usually when the game loads, it's quite stable afterwards, like when I'm playing it. But I'm surprised the game hasn't crashed or anything. Because I play a lot of games, that I've had great like frame rates, quite stable frame rates, and then still crash. Alright, eradicate the mold. Coolant pumps this way.
Whoa!
Okay, the mole's not up here. Not that I can see. So I'm assuming it's this way. Is it this way? No. This way. Then again, the clog was here, wasn't it? So... yeah, it may not be mold. Where the hell's the mold, then? This is where I came out of. Huh. This is probably somewhere really basic and simple, and I'm just not thinking of it. Is there an upside to this? Yeah, that's it. Bugger. How did I get up there?
Mold's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
Thank you. I wonder if it is a case of if I just go away and come back. To like more mole pockets form, I wonder. Anything? Anything? Well, even if I don't finish this video, that's got my words out eventually. At least we now know where to go to do it, I suppose. That being said, what I might do, as like a last ditch effort, because if this doesn't work, I'm completely lost, is go and travel to a different area and then come back. And I'm thinking that might work. The more might grow when I'm not here. Possibly. I'll guarantee you that. I'm halfway there though. Right, and that leads into Firebreak, was it? I'm going to travel to Central Executive and then travel back. And if that doesn't work, then I am completely at a loss. Screw it, I'll just travel to the mailroom. And then travel back. Yeah, so for the next video as well, I'm going to be doing Mr. Tomasi and then finishing that one. And then I can't remember what the other ones were, but I think if that's the last solo one I got, I'll go straight to doing Polaris then. Because that sounds like I'm nearing the end, like I'm nearing the final stretch. Okay, mailroom. I didn't remember now what area I was in. This is the moment of truths, ladies and gents. Moment of truths. Truths. Moment of truth.
Mold's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
Okay, come. Aha! That's one. May actually do this. Let's go one left. Set on the Aha. Oh, yeah. Oh, so, is that it? Yeah, that was it. Alright. So that's pretty much it, I think, for this video. Don't know if I have any more of that. Those What a Mess quests to do. Those are the only two on the board last I checked. So, probably. If I end up going back to the janitor's room, I'll take another look. But for the next video, I'm going to be doing Mr. Tom. No, I can't say that. I'm going to be doing Mr. Tomasi. That doesn't have a good ring to it. I am going to be doing the mission called Mr. Tomasi. That sounds better. But until then, though, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Hope you've enjoyed the commentary. Hope the commentary is getting better. And if you could leave a like and hit that comment section, that would be greatly appreciated. But until next time, though, take care.